are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
I'm fine, thank you. Can you tell me about yourself?
My name is Tony. I am 10 years old. I am from Vietnam.
Can you name the countries near Vietnam?
China, Laos, Malaysia.
Malaysia's not too far. What else is near Vietnam?
Philippines.
Not too far. What touches Vietnam? Is it Laos?
Laos.
What's under Laos?
Under Laos is Cambodia.
Start to the sea. What country?
India.
C. Cut that. Start with C. C.
C.
A.
A.
M.
M.
Cambodia.
Cambodia.
Yeah, Cambodia. Okay. Can you name five countries? Not the ones you just said.
So China.
Okay. What's another one?
China.
Okay. Four more countries.
Lithuania.
Okay, what country is that?
Lithuania.
Is that English?
Yes!
Where is that? Estu. Huh?
Estu, Malaysia.
I don't know that. Okay, alright. Three more countries.
Cambodia.
Anywhere in the world.
Cambodia.
Okay, not Cambodia, yes.
Philippines.
Okay. Two more. Anywhere in the world.
Thailand.
Thailand? Okay, one more. Anywhere.
Oh.
Poland, all right, one more. Anywhere in the world.
India.
India, all right, good. Okay. So if you came from Germany, what is your nationality?
It's Germany.
Great. If you are British, what country are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
But if you are British, where are you from? Do you know any famous inventors?
Yes, famous inventors. Yes, enemies.
Who? Do you know the name of any famous inventors?
Inventor is China.
A person. Person's name, do you know any? Yeah, who?
Chinese.
Who, a person, one person.
One person, yes.
That invented something. You think about
Marie Curie.
Think about the light bulb.
Yes.
Who made?
Marie Curie.
Who?
Marie Curie.
Okay, all right, so there's one. All right, who made the light bulb?
Light bulb is Galileo.
Who
Thomas?
Thomas Edison.
And can you name five traditional dishes in Vietnam?
Noodles.
Okay.
Soup.
What kind of soup? Traditional name.
Noodle soup.
Noodle soup. So what? You can say the Vietnamese name.
Sorry.
More things that you can eat in Vietnam. Traditional dishes.
Traditional dishes.
Mm-hmm.
You can say it in Vietnamese. You do
not.
Okay. every day?
Yeah.
All right. Awesome. So you always help her?
Yes.
All right. Do you prefer vegetables or meat?
Vegetables?
Yes. All right.
Carrots.
Carrots? Okay. Good. And what is good for your health?
You have iron or light.
What is good for your health?
You have.
What food is good for your health?
Good for your health is cabbage.
Cabbage, good for your health. Okay. All right. So now, good job. Third section, the last section here, we need you to pick one topic. Pick here or here. Which one do you want? This one? Okay. So, we can talk about your favorite food. Alright. Okay, so can you tell me about your favorite food?
My favorite food is steak.
Steak? Okay. Tell me how you cook it. How often do you eat it? Tell me everything about it. Do you cook it in the oven?
No.
Where do you cook it? How?
I cook it in the pot.
The pot?
Yes.
Good. And do you put any flavoring on it? No? You just cook it in oil?
Yes.
And how often do you cook steak? Maybe two times every week?
2 times every week.
Okay. Alright, and do you often eat out with your family?
No.
No? Not often? Okay. And should we eat more fast food?
Fast food.
Fast food.
Fast food.
Yeah, should we eat more?
Should we or eat less?
More?
Or
think?
Less?
What do you think? We know that's steak, right? So for you, what do you think? Should we eat more fast food or less fast food? What is good for us? What is healthy? More fast
less.
Food or less fast food? Less fast food?
Yes.
All right, and why do you think so?
I think it's nice. Eat more fast food. It's very fat.
Very fat for you, okay, good. All right, so our last section here, can you tell me about your favorite drink? What's your favorite drink